everyone. We are from Flagella Club, Department of Microbiology. I got some riddles which I can't solve. Can you please help me in solving those riddles? Guess this instrument. It is a Bunsen burner. It is a kind of gas burner used as laboratory equipment. It is used in heating, sterilization and combustion. Can you guess this instrument? It is a centrifuge. It is a piece of equipment that puts on object in a rotation in fixed axis. Can you guess this instrument? It is laminar airflow. Laminar airflow is an enclosed bench designed to prevent contamination of biological sample or any sensitive materials. Can you guess this instrument? It is a test tube. It is also called as cultural tube or sample tube. It is a common piece of laboratory glassware. Can you guess this instrument? It is autoclave. It is an equipment used to sterilize solids, liquids, hollow and instruments of various shapes and sizes. Can you guess this instrument? It is hot air oven. It is an electrical device which uses dry heat to sterilize. They are thermostat to control temperature. Can you guess this instrument? It is a pipette. It is used to transport a measured volume of liquid. Can you guess this instrument? It is pH meter. A pH meter is an instrument used to measure alkalinity or acidity of the solution. Can you guess this instrument? It is an incubator. An incubator is a device used to grow and maintain microbiological culture or cell culture. Can you guess this instrument? It is a petri dish. It is a shallow transparent lidded dish that biologists use it to culture cells such as bacteria and fungi. Can you guess this instrument? It is tissue culture bottle. Flask that contains tissue culture growth medium which provides nourishment for the growth of the cell. Can you guess this instrument? It is a vaccine bath. A vaccine bath is an apparatus used in vaccine production. They are basically water bath with a temperature set very low. Can you guess this instrument? It is a microscope. It is an instrument used to see objects that are too small which can't be seen with our naked eyes. Can Can you guess this instrument? It is colorimeter. It is a device used in colorimetry that measures the absorbance of the particular wavelength of light by a specific solution. Can you guess this instrument? It is a sterile loop. It is a simple tool used mainly by microbiologists to pick up and transfer a small sample from a cell culture to microorganisms. Here we have a word puzzle from the previous riddles. And I got some hints for you. Its sterilizing temperature is 121 degrees and pressure is 15 lbs for 15 to 20 minutes. It is an instrument used in heating, sterilization and combustion. It is used to prevent contamination of biological samples during experiments. It uses dry heat to sterilize at temperature of 160 to 170 degrees Celsius. It is used to transport a measured volume of liquid. It is used to measure acidity or alkalinity of the solution. It is used to grow and maintain microbiological culture or cell culture. It is a shallow transparent dish that biologists use to cell culture. It is used for streaking on a culture. And here are your answers. Thank you.